All right, Taimen. Disappointment, loss. How did you see the game from the goal today?
Yeah. What you say? Disappointment, loss. I think we could match them. We were competing in the game, I think, but yeah, we didn't score. They scored 3 goals, and I think the details mattered in this game, and that's why we lost today.
What about your own performance? How did you see that?
Yeah, well, I think high and lows today, because the first goal I conceded, it's definitely my mistake. I take responsibility for that. And on the other hand, I got 3-4 good saves as well. But yeah, like I said, it was not enough. We lost 3-0, so yeah, that's what you keep in your head. And the 4 saves are nice, but it was not good enough today.
You keep it in your head tonight, and on Sunday we go again.
Exactly, yeah, that's how football works. So Sunday we have to be there again, and we need a win. So we go Sunday again.
On to the Sunday.
Yes.
Let's go. Yeah.